Hey, hey, here comes the Ford EcoSport Thunder 2019 model. Looks good, looks awesome. Yes, we were invited at the Bhavna Ford at the Citco ground at this June, where there was this awesome launch of Ford EcoSport Thunder model 2019.
I would like to call Rajan Vichare sir on stage. Once again telling you all about our new 2019 Ford EcoSport.
Coming down to the alloy wheels, we are getting the unique kind of alloy wheels, and the best part of this car is the black silver alloy wheels. Looks very different. Yeah, you can see this now, the bold black front grille, which is very, very different and awesome in this Thunder edition. The Ford EcoSport of the Thunder edition, the best part is, and the main part is, it has the Batman look with the black color side strips. Yeah, basically these are not the strips, but basically these are the stickers. Coming down to the headlamps, it's the old headlamps where the Ford EcoSport had with the higher, only it has the black piano look sideways, as you're seeing. Same, the tail lights are almost the same as which we had in the earlier one. Yes, here you get the Thunder strip right in with the different looks. Yes, now the best part is the earlier we had the alloy wheels which were 15 inch, now we will get with a big wheelbase of 17 inch of alloy wheels. Engine has been very well refined in this new car, where we have the diesel running with 1.5 liter engine TDC, where it runs with 100 PS, and the petrol engine also runs with 1.5 3 liter engine. But yes, the power is given better, that is 123 PS in the petrol with the 23 km per liter. We're coming up to the interiors. We have the interior with the color of Cognac, which is very new one, and we also have a bigger thing, that steering wheel which is with a silver inset, which was not there earlier. The best part, the infotainment music systems. Yes, this infotainment 8 inch infotainment music system is here, as it can sync all of your mobiles, the Apple Play and everything. Same old interiors, as the dashboard is almost the same as earlier it was. Manual with a 5-speed 8-inch, which is very different. Normal Thunder edition, you get the push start button where earlier it was. Yes, and the best part is the electrical sunroof. Yes, this, all these features are the basics in the Thunder edition, where you get the push start button, you get the electrical sunroof, and the best part is the leatherette seats. The leatherette seats, which is stitched. Normally it was inbuilt, but you can see this with a dual tone color. You have a stitched leatherette seats this time in the Thunder edition. Nothing much about the boot space, as it is the old same boot space with the liner of 60-40 degrees of the Ford EcoSport. And special thanks, yeah, special thanks to Mrs. Aparna Shah, the owner of Bhavna Ford, and the sales manager of the Bhavna Ford, Swapnil Sawant, who has been very kind to invite us at this occasion and giving us the whole look about the Ford EcoSport of the Thunder editions. So this overall, this was all about the Thunder editions. And yes, this was Sylvester Rodericks from Ace Cars Expert, who explained you about the Ford EcoSport, the Thunder model. And for any inquiries, any bookings, please call us on 9867455444. I repeat the number for you, 9867455444, or WhatsApp on the same number. We are here to help you with all cars and solutions. Sylvester Rodericks from Ace Cars. Thank you.